Thank you. Easy, easy.
Let's go, girl.
Whoa! I'm just fine without your company.
Best you keep moving.
You got it now. Keep on going.
Okay, if there ain't no... convoy coming through. All right. Go for it.
Shooting.
Ah, that's wide. We got some work to do. We gonna make you a killer, boy.
Let me try another one, ain't it? One coming down the road.
All right. Go ahead.
Man, oh man. Why would you come back here? Ah!
Fuck!
Yep. Yeah.
That's what you are for your company. You got issues.
Just lead me to my path, and I'll leave you to yours.
Easy, whoa. Jesus Christ!
Yeah.
Okay then, girl.
I need a doctor. Please, do something.
I'll get you help. Just stay alive.
Okay. Okay. Where am I?
Don't you give up now.
I'm dying. This is it.
Goes to show anything can happen here.
My arm. I can't feel it anymore.
Can't believe it. What's wrong with you?
All right, friend. All right, we're at the doctor.
Oh, good God. Quickly, bring him in here. Right here. And sit him down in this chair.
What happened?
Just saw you fall out of the saddle. Don't worry, you're at the doctor.
Thanks, friend. I appreciate it.
Sure.
There's also the matter of my payment. But we'll deal with that later.
All right. All right.
A lot of blood loss. This wound's badly infected.
Ah!
I'll save as much as I can, but I'll have to amputate.
What? What did you say?
Just try to breathe. I'll give you something for the pain.
No.
There you are. And I'll knock him out for a while. You did a good thing bringing him here. But now, I'd recommend moving along. You do not want to see this. Sorry it's come to this.
Ah, Jesus.
You're in a bad way, but you'll pull through.
How do you do?
Hey, look out. What am I, invisible?
For Christ's sake.
Hey there, mister.
Hey, mister.
To sell your wares or buy some of the finest meat to ever grace this town?
That is just the way it is.
I got all the meat you need.
Okay, then.
Thank you.
Is that room, Summer?
Hey, mister. Why are you doing this?
All right, David.
Mister.
Hi, folks.
Well, glad to see you again, sir.
So, what do you have for me?
Right, let's see.
I'll say one thing about my brother.
Sure.
He always makes friends the law enforcement. You know what I mean?
Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
Things haven't been so good.
I heard this too.
A lot of folk want to apprentice under me.
I got no competition. Why would I want some?
My brother just told me he brings the Marshall's family melon that he delivered personally.
Very well, then.
Every one of my garments is a little different, as every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else. Some of the things folk bring me to work with. Dead squirrels, cats full of buckshot. City folk, eh? I don't sell to stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them. Every one of my garments is a little different, as every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else.
How do you do?
All right, let's have a look.
Pleasure doing business with you. I hope you make good use of that.
Done.
Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
Hello.
Thank you for your help.
Telegraph been humming,
hello.
They say.
Hey, folks.
Sorry. I'm doing everything I can.
Hello.
See any more of my money.
It's only temporary. This'll all be sorted out soon, I promise. Hey, The whole saloon's overrun with rats. I'm losing business left and right. I need to get someone to get rid of them for me. I'll pay very well. I just need it done.
All right, calm down. Let me see what I can do.
Oh, thank God. Just be sure not to bang around the place too much. I'll wait out here.
Let's see about this.
That's it! Damn vermin! Thanks, mister. Take this. Ooh, you earned every cent.
I killed worse.
Oh,
evening.
Good evening.
I suggest you cut and run.
What's in your crawl, huh?
Evening, mister.
Hello, mister. Thank you.
just gotta cough up payment. I'm done being kind. Last warning! Holy hell!
Alright, move up!
Crash!
Take a big breath, boy!
You lost your mind!
Deserve no mercy. Fools.
got something here for you.
Well, ain't this a lovely little thing? Deal. Don't spend it all at once.
So long.